all semen.
That's blood.
No, it's semen. All this fucking semen. I gotta clean this up. I gotta. Bitch! Fuck you! Piece of shit. Love the melee. It's so bad.
Yeah. It's not too well. Yeah.
I mean, if they're slow, I'm not gonna. If they're slow, then it's good.
I'm not gonna justify it as bad.
Well, I like it when it's slowed. It just goes in. Let's see. Oh man. Oh jeez, a lot of jackaline. I guess they're in the process of cleaning everything.
Yeah.
Yeah. That looks like a bench. But it's not.
Nope.
Oh, that's spooky. Oh, fuck you. That's dark as fuck. I don't want none of that.
Yeah, you do.
No, I don't. Reload this. Reload this.
I almost pulled a Tom.
What?
With my text. Bits and pieces of thought process. Okay.
Huh? Oh, hey.
Oh, wait, no, this is the room I quit.
What?
Yeah, this is the one. I didn't just stop here.
Oh, jeez!
You didn't kill him! Woo!
Fucking
I'm
hell.
Health, dude.
I'm out. This is it. This is fucking it.
What
I'm
did
done.
I tell you about boxing yourself in a corner?
Don't fuck you. Fuck I need you. This. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. I got a scar around. Yes! Whew. Okay, I found some. Alright, not lame. Oh, fucking hell. Okay, I want to see this guy's thought process. Okay, here we go.
That's you.
No, it's not.
From the first one.
Oh, is it? Okay, it's my thought process. And I was like, bleh. And I wrote all this shit right here.
gotta be like Frank.
I gotta clean it up, dude.
Clean it up.
I'm going to town.
That's why him and the mayor are friends.
They are. They all hang out at the gym with Cody.
Fuck you. No one is even going to get that reference. Unless this is the episode the best friends find.
Oh, fucking hell.
We need to stop talking about them.
Hey, you brought it up.
You brought it up!
No, I all I said was Cody, and you took it there. You took it there. I did not.
So, for reference as to why I quit here,
yeah.
I got here with no health, and the only thing in my inventory was one extra bullet.
That's dumb.
I literally just couldn't do this section at all.
That was really cool.
You hit it.
Oh my god.
You have dude, one health.
Dude, I have a pip.
You have one health.
I have a pip.
Have fun.
I have a pip.
Have fun.
I am now in zealot mode.
Yeah, it's about here where they kind of okay.
Zealot mode.
Where they make the game a little bit harder.
I noticed.
This is the area.
I'm kinda. So weak.
I'm so shitty and weak, girl.
So fucking old and weak.
Isaac's pretty old, actually.
He's like 40?
50?
50? Jesus.
Like 40, 50.
Well, he's an engineer, I mean.
He's old.
Yeah. I'm gonna die.
I mean, like, you saw him without his helmet, like, his hair's already, like, full gray.
Well, I mean, it's gray because he's losing his shit all the time.
Well, no, it was like that in the first one.
He's losing his shit all the time. That fast.
Oh my god.
I don't want to save with this health. I'd rather fucking die.
There's stuff over there.
I bet. Damn! This shit got fucked over here.
Yeah, don't you remember?
No.
This is where the regenerator spawned and chased you.
Oh, yeah.
It spawned in that room.
No cutscene. No cutscene. Yeah, okay. I mean, yo, scum it out, let's go.
You didn't really change much.
I mean, I'd rather be at orange and on inch.
It's still danger.
I mean, it's not zealot mode. I can take a hit.
No, you can't.
Yeah, I can.
If it's a black necromorph, they'll kill you anyway. Why are you turning away from the spook?
Shh.
Yeah, look at that.
Oh, jeez. Dementia activated. No! No! I don't like this. Let me out!
The door is right there. See, it's that easy.
Okay.
Stop being a scaredy fucking baby.
Fuck you.
Fuck you!
Oh, I love you.
I love you, bro.
You good, bro.
You good, bro.
Come with me.
Come with me, Bucket.
Let's go, Bucket.
We're going places.
Let's go, Bucket. What?
What are you gonna use that bucket for?
Oh, jeez. Hello? Hello?
Oh.
Oh, jeez. Oh, fuck.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, jeez.
I really love this area. This area
is really cool.
It's really fucking cool. So, do you remember this part of the lab?
Maybe. I don't remember much. Oh, yeah, I remember this. Yeah.
Okay, good. I was gonna say, well, I'm not gonna say anything until you figure it out.
Oh, yeah, uh-huh.
That box.
Something?
You didn't even see it.
No, I saw it. I saw it.
Don't lie to me.
Fuck you, I saw it. Fuck you, dude! I saw it.
And in slow motion footage of him whiffing. like not even in the frame, I just shot anyway.
Dude, that shit in Call of Duty all the time. Turn around, shotgun. Okay, no one was by me.
You're so bad.
No, I go like 20 and 2 because I do shit like that.
Oh my god, you're stupid.
I'm really good at Call of Duty. Stupid.
Why do you keep bringing that up here?
I like Call of Duty.
It's because Sledgehammer Games makes Call of Duty now.
Yeah.
You know they made this, right?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Well, part of the team.
And then do this. No,
that's a box. Yeah, it sucks. Because I wanted more Dead Space that was more like Dead Space, not Dead Space 3.
Yeah, they shoot him up.
I kind of feel like this is the definitive Dead Space.
Yeah.
I don't know, this is... Idiots like Micah that are like, no, first one, meh. Fuck you, Micah.
Fucking Micah.
Shit.
Oh, shit, Lord. What'd I miss?
One of them ran into the electricity.
Stoop.
The game was trying to teach you to walk into it. Like, hey, visual aid. How?
You're garbage. You're raw garbage. He is garbage. Wow. I don't deserve that at
you
all.
You don't. Don't do it.
Oh, put it back. Okay.
Okay.
All right, let's go in here.
He's a node. That's weird. Why is there a node in the node when there was a node in the first one?
No, they replaced it. They had to.
They did. This ammo pickup's finicky.
Is it?
Yeah. It's just...
Not anymore.
Yeah. It just likes to be dumb.
I want the town in here.
I don't remember what happened in there.
Some bad shit, obviously.
I think all you do is pick up an audio log in there. I don't think there was, like, any blood or nothing. There's ammo over there. I missed it.
Where?
You are not very visually keen.
I'm not.
And I'm the one with terrible eyesight.
Fuck you.
Fuck you!
Alright, what's this?
Dash.
Okay, things. Alright, and then you.
I don't know how you're gonna beat the game with this loadout.
It's gonna be great.
It's gonna be fucking funny.
This is my brain dead weapon.
I mean, it's kind of not. You have to actually aim for limbs and shit.
Yeah.
Brain dead weapon is the fucking pulse rifle.
Yeah.
Like, that's all I did.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Why would you not look into the door as it opens?
Shut up.
This is not the kind of game where you do that.
Nice. Nice! Yeah.
Don't pop health, it'll probably pop the big one. So do that one. I think the big one's worth 10 G's.
Nice!
It's worth as much as a power node.
Who put those in there?
What?
Those bugs.
Just hanging out.
Who's the fucking asshole? Like, come on.
Just hanging out. What do you want? There's
nothing in here.
Health.
I know, but...
That health is worth 10 grand.
Like, the rubies, though, and shit. Okay. Okay, now it's worth. That made it worth.
One more health pick.
Yeah, worth.
I mean, alright. You know, it sucks, because, I think there's only one troll, node door.
Yeah.
And I think it's the last one in the entire
That's
game.
That's stupid. Okay.
Like it's just wall-to-wall dudes in a room.
You think... Now! Okay, I hear screaming. Hold on. I need to check myself.
You know that counts, right? For the timer.
Okay, it's fine. Whatever. Okay, music back on now. Okay. Alright, no. Repair? Let's see. Reload.
Head towards the damage.
Damage?
You can choose either or.
I want to reload. Because now it's a problem.
Wait, are you gonna use that pulse rifle? Why is it even on you?
It's there for...
I did those two damage upgrades and it lasted me like a point.
Let's see. You're pretty much done.
It's literally done.
Yeah. Rig. Yeah. You're pretty much done.
You're gonna need to max those by the end of the game.
Okay.
Trust me.
I'm gonna do this. I'm going to...
Oh, buddy.
What?
Slow down.
I'm gonna go to damage.
What about your Ripper? You can still upgrade to damage.
The Ripper.
Since that thing seems to be your go-to. One, two, and then you have one damage upgrade left.
Oh yeah, duh. So
like, blue.
And then, yeah. Save.
Alright. You might as well upgrade it since it's like almost done.
Everything's gonna reload it, yeah. Reloaded. Alright, we're good. Okay. More adventure.
Like, I thought the force gun was going to be your crowd control weapon.
Yeah, it's doing pretty good.
Yeah. But you seem to try to kill with it.
Yeah, I know.
Just knock dudes over and then...
I need you.
No, you don't.
I'm bringing it just in case.
Oh, I thought you meant the...
Oh, no.
Bro, please.
Hello?
Hello?
Oh. Go scout it out.
He's dealing with some real mental trauma.
What?
Nope, shut up.
What?
Nope.
Battery, come back! What? Why?
The ghost battery. Evacuate.
This area immediately.
I remember that sign. It's still there.
It's so tiny. How's anyone gonna see that?
This room was fucked in the first game.
I bet.
Like, it was just all this blood.
Like
all this blood really was there.
Yeah.
Where they marked it. And there was a little barricade, like, it was, like, a military barricade, and it was just a dude who's, like, slouched over the thing, and his, like, arms are hanging off the side.
Great.
Like, no, like, they're like, chopped off.
Yeah.
And, like, he's, like this, like, in the chair.
His body.
Yeah, he's wrecked. Insert screenshot of that.
Wait, I have to find it now.
You won't find it.
I won't find
it. We'll have to, like, literally play it and screenshot.
Oh, my God. Okay, you. Yes.
Do you remember the old new save method?
Oh yeah, it's supposed to be. Yeah. Is there four?
And then.
Oh yeah. 2-1-2-3
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. Or 1-2-1-2-3 whatever. Either or. Yeah, Okay. Alright. Let's buy some things.
I hope that was audible for everyone.
Audible hand gestures.
I'm Italian, man. What do you want?
Batte da boopi.
Batte da boopi.
Okay. I need all of this.
That's so mad.
I need all of this. Actually, I'm gonna take one right now. There you go. Okay.
You might as well.
I think we're good.
You got too much shit in your inventory. It makes me sick.
I need more force energy. I want
force energy. Deal with it.
It's so cheap, though.
Buy another node.
It's so cheap.
Buy another node.
But it's so cheap.
Buy another node.
But it's so cheap.
No, shut up.
But it's so cheap.
Buy one.
I can't pass by the cell. Wow! That's a low price! I love that commercial.
Wait, box.
Box? Bex.
Bex.
Bex?
No, you... Oh my god, Bex. You looked at it three times.
Bex? I said Bex.
Oh my god! So fly!
Fuck you!
It's the only type of box that looks like that.
No.
It's a ladder.
Good ladder.
You're so stupid.
Yo, you the best ladder. Nice.
You might wanna stay.
I know. Oh, this ammo.
Yo, look at the helmet. Oh, you missed it.
Whoop.
It's going up. There it is.
Yo, you the best. Alright. Nice. You're not gonna break me. Oh, jeez.
Careful. Go. Up, 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 up.
What the hell? I don't like none of that.
I hear dudes. Yeah, babies.
Where?
Yeah, I literally saw it right in front of you.
Oh, I see it. I see it.
I'm not even gonna complain because it's really far.
Fuck it. You. Done.
In my second playthrough, I used the snipper.
Nice.
It's not great.
It's not?
Can't recommend.
Oh shit, that sucks. I can't see it. Jesus Christ. So foggy.
The only thing I would vouch for it is ignore pretty much all the other upgrades and upgrade the alternate fire.
This is the zoom?
Yeah. More zoom damage. Because the zoom damage is fucking stupid.
I bet.
And even if you point blank zoom damage, just blah, like it just insta gives a limb, like
yeah,
like it blows them off, like you just hit with a grenade, they go,
blah, amazing,
sure. But when you hit him with a non zoom shot, they go, even though it does equal damage when you have it fully upgraded.
Fucking piece of shit.
You don't have anything upgraded.
Like, I gotta, why? I gotta use it.
Why?
I gotta get used to it.
There's a thing right there. Yeah. Another one shooting at you. I don't know where the fuck he is.
Oh. Piece of shit. God, I hate these guys.
I like that they introduced them way later.
Yeah.
Like, way late in this one.
Oh, man. Clean this.
I mean, how do you feel about if it was you and it was your job to come in and clean this?
Nope. Nope. So much no. What happened on there? Oh hell no.
But even if you were like lied to and said it was a terrorist attack.
Nope. I don't want it, dude. Actually, I probably show up and see like one of those things there. Like, what the fuck is? Nope, I'm out.
No. All the necromorphs deteriorated.
Ah, shit. Come on, dude. You're cray cray. I don't know, dude. All this blood.
It turned into bio slime.
Ew.
And it was just the human bodies left.
Stupid. I don't know.
So the crew didn't know any better.
As soon as if I heard any noises, I'd probably
be out. Everybody was going crazy. There was no noises.
Hmm. Oh, I remember this area.
Yeah. This area is great. You might want to take a better survey around. Why?
I was trying to do alt fire.
Why?
I don't know.
You are literally walking around triggering more dudes.
Am I?
Yes.
It sucks.
I'm dead serious.
Oh, I got it right! You're really, really right! Oh, God!
You are literally... Oh, my God.
Oh, so much trigger!
Oh, my God.
I'm dead. I'm dead. Damn. Well, fuck. It's about time for a death. No, leave me alone. No. Oh, God, here it comes. And they dragged me off. Well. Alright, then. I got fucking bodied.
That was terrible. I mean, why? Like, I'm so...
I got scared.
Dead Space survival horror. You stand your ground and kill everything in front of you.
Yeah.
You don't go running around triggering everything.
Okay, here I go.
You're not a speedrunner.
Here I go. Okay.
You're gonna try to run in and trigger everything and kill it all just to spite me.
I kind of want to. I have this saw.
This saw that will pierce the heavens?
Yes. See, what happened was, I didn't switch to the saw.
Yeah, I noticed that. Like, I memorized where almost all the trigger spots are for how to spawn dudes.
Oh, get fucking
it,
bodied.
It literally walks into, like, every single one of them.
I bet.
Just because I was digging around with the mine gun and I was trying to figure out where the trigger spots are.
Yeah.
So that I can set up the mine so they run into them.
Nice.
It was really fun. So, like, I spent a long... Because this room is perfect for the mine gun.
Yeah.
So... Or the detonator, I think it's called.
Yeah, I'll show that.
Oh, he's a black one. The shrieker.
Yeah.
I believe that's what they're called, the running ones.
Yeah.
I think it's really cool.
Or raptor.
I think they are really cool.
Freaking raptor. Piece of shit.
The grenade. Chomped up.
Nice! Still alive though. This is one of my stun
locks. Just use Old Faithful.
Body. Ugh. Get it off. Ugh. Okay. You. Reload? Great. Fucking cool ass reload.
It's pretty cool.
None.
I love the ambient noise in this game. It's so
good. I hate it.
So good! As a horror game, you have one job, and it's ambience.
Make it spooky.
Make it spooky as fuck. And they did a great job. I don't care if people are like, man, Dead Space 1 is a definitive Dead Space. Man, this game's great.
Yeah.
Fuck you.
Jeez. Oh,
I mean, I might not argue with you. Maybe it's not better than 1. But shit, like, this game's still great.
It's not bad, though, yeah.
It's not bad at all.
Now 3.
You totally did not explore that area.
What, over there?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to get all the triggers. Where are you at?
Behind you.
Really? Oh.
Yeah.
No.
Why would I lie to you?
I was looking over there.
You were looking there when
I was looking there. You said behind you. Like, whoa, what?
Yeah, no. When you...
Damn it! Again. Oh my God, I bodied myself. Really?
Why?
Yeah. No, it wasn't shooting.
I know it wasn't.
Damn it. Demonstrating to get bodied again. I don't know if pressing B.
Don't go forward.
Don't go forward?
No.
Wait forward? No.
Don't. But what were you trying?
I was wondering if I hit B for heal, is it going to use the big one or he pops the small
one? If you're in the red, it's going to pick the big one.
Okay. Oh, hey. Uh-oh, more bench.
Do you do that? Let's inventory check first. Okay. We don't honestly need to bench at all. Well, actually, yeah, you want your damage upgrade for your... And then there's a thing. Audio log. Right. We can listen to it while we bench.
Okay.
Too bad we're going to play music over it.
Yeah, we are. Our music starts now.
Wait, why?
I want that match.
Yeah.
I was looking around. I don't want to find it. Alright.
You're gonna have a bitch of a time syncing up that snap.
Yeah, I know.
Why are you doing that?
Because I have to challenge myself.
Okay.
It makes it easier, actually.
Does it?
Mm-hmm.
I don't believe you. I think it'd be harder.
No, really, it makes it a lot easier.
Oh. I don't believe you, though. Oh, man, this sounds gross.
Yeah.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, I heard
it. Oh, man. It's fantastic.
Nah, fuck
you. Did you bother looking out the windows at all?
No, I did not. Oh.
That's the sprawl over there. That's the station you're on. Shit. Well, not
yeah
now, but from before.
Mm-hmm. Shit's all fucked.